All right, let's take another live look outside. It's, nice to watch it on television, and you can imagine what the temperatures feel like with the skies the way they look, but not true, right?
Oh, man. Air conditioners will be cranking. All jokes aside, I mean, got to treat this heat serious because it's about as bad as it gets in terms of how muggy the air is.
Yeah, and it could impact some people with some issues, right?
Absolutely, yeah. So if you're working outside, make sure you take some breaks here. Keep an eye on radar. We may have something pop up here. I think what we'll be doing, though, Karen, this is going to be an overnight, early morning deal with thunderstorms. Here's the vantage point as we go into Carmel. Grass looks pretty green there, much greener than mine, I can tell you that. They must have a nice irrigation system. We're at 86 with a heat index of 95, dew point 75, southwest wind at this hour of 15. And boy, it is just very, very stuffy. We don't see dew points near 80 degrees, let alone over that. Very rare for that to happen in central Indiana, and that's what we have in Kokomo, where the dew point's at 81. And the heat index is over 100 already here, not even 1 o'clock. This is just going to be a rough day any way you slice it. Heat indices peaking out right around 105. Muggy meter. So what dew point? We look at the dew point for this. 60 degrees is kind of the line of discomfort. Once we get into about 65, it really gets sweaty. And you hit 70 plus, it's miserable. We're in the middle and upper 70s. And so again, that's today, it's tomorrow, it's Thursday, and it's Friday before we can see that cooler, drier air showing up for the weekend. So here's the latest risk map, and anything that pops will have heavy rain potential, and just know that the bulk of the wider spread storm action more than likely is going to come later tonight. So have all day to heat up and get this atmosphere unstable, and then what's going to happen here is we'll start to see one or two clusters of thunderstorms popping in here near and after midnight. So this will be a situation where these things may wake you up in the morning. And if you're going to be out early tomorrow, just know we're going to have these storms coming through. So severe wind, the main threat, and then very, very heavy rain rates on tap. And we may do this all over again tomorrow night into Thursday morning. It's just kind of the pattern that we're in right now. So after school forecast, again, the heat index, the big story, spotty storms, about a 20% chance. I think we're going to be off to a stormy start tomorrow morning and then see things dial back and see those temperatures peaking out in the upper 80s. But the heat index tomorrow, again, going to be very uncomfortable. 92 for a high, 105 for a heat index on Thursday. Similar conditions on Friday, but more storms around because of a front coming in. And we're still keeping the weekend quiet and comfortable for now, before maybe some tropical moisture returning middle of next week.
All right. Thank you, Sean.